Area, A is the area. We can get this value from the section tables, and fi we already determined it, and gamma m naught. What is the value of gamma m naught? You can get it in page 47. In page 47, see gamma m naught equals 1. This is the place where you can get the value of gamma m naught. So gamma m naught also we know. So these all parameters now we know, that then we can calculate NCRD. If n to the power minus 3 is 4 to convert kilonewtons, because in when if we keep this answer in newtons, it is big answer, therefore we convert into kilonewtons. 10 to the power minus 3 is 4, convert to kilonewtons. Now we know NCRD. Okay, according to this relationship, this equation, we know NED and NCRD. Then we divide these values and get the answer for this relationship. As I told before, to satisfy this requirement, NED over NCRD should be less than 1 or equal 1. So according to our calculation, it is less than 1. That means the compressive design resistance is adequate. So compression resistance of cross section is satisfied. Then we will go to next step. Next step is fracture buckling resistance. So this equation for this fracture buckling resistance we can get in page 58. You can go to page 58. Page 58, there is a clause 631 uniform inversion compression. So we have to satisfy this requirement. NED is same as before, it is compression force or tension force. What is MBRD? MBRD is the design buckling resistance of the compression member. Okay. So relationship for MBRD is given in next page. MBRD, there are two relationships, but we will select this relationship because our cross section is class 1. So NBRD equals this equation. Sorry, I don't know the name of this symbol. Okay, in this equation we know A, we know Fi, we know gamma n1, gamma n1 equals 1, and I don't know this symbol. So it can be obtained from page 59. Here, this is the relationship for this symbol. So there are also unknown symbols, these symbols. So you can calculate values of these using this equation. Okay, and gamma and lambda bar also can be calculated using this equation. So in order to calculate this relationship or this value, we'll need this alpha value. Alpha value can be obtained from this table 6.1. Table 6.1, we are a buckling coefficient imperfection factor alpha. So what is buckling curve?